Good morning, everybody. It's me again, Crazy Bag Lady. So it's 9:35. I've had a bit of a lie in. Oh, it's so hot though. It's quite nice outside now. There's a nice breeze, but in the house it's absolutely boiling. Whew. Right, so Rampleaks, are you ready? Winifred, where's your friend? You swap positions. It's normally Winnie that's under the chair. Lawrence, Rampleak. So, no idea what we're doing today. Let's get breakfast and see what the day brings. Weather. Ta-da! A bit cooler, but still nice, I think. We feel quite lucky to have a few days of sunshine, although it did rain last night, I think. So, of course, the garden did get a bit of rainwater as well, which it loves. So, morning, me. Beautiful Flora. Pat, Peggy and everybody. Little Bob, bless him. Little mental health potato, check in. Big hugs if you're struggling. I know we do say this every morning, but I do mean it. I do know how you feel, and it can be very hard. So big hugs if you're struggling. Don't forget, one day at a time. Don't overthink stuff, and just try and take it one day at a time. Right, Black Cab Wisdom. We've got, in every passing minute, you can turn it all around. Aim high, there's plenty of room. Right. Already, baby Yoda. Take a moment. I hope we all have a lovely Sunday. Start Sundays you mean to go on? What happened to it being a day of rest? It's definitely not a day of rest. So I've already got a massive ironing pile, which I kind of need to do. And then I've gone upstairs and James's wash basket was full again. Oh, I don't understand where all this washing comes from. There's literally four of us in this house. I'm sure I must be taking in somebody else's washing and not even knowing. It's a Fiat 500 morning. Oh, little Fudge, bless him. Percy and his other little friend. I just love the inside of Fiat 500s, and I love them when they have a cream steering wheel. Don't they make you feel so fancy? I don't even know why. It's just this cream is just so lovely.
We have a visitor. We were like, what's Dolly playing with? Dolly's got a friend. Trying to put it back outside. I don't even know how that's got in here. Come on, Mr. Moth, run! Fly away, Mr. Moth!
I think. Ooh, it's 11:11. You know what that means? Make a little wish. Have you made one? Make a lovely little wish. Right. Boring jobs. Let the boring jobs commence. No, you don't put your hands in washing up water.
She's always got something with her, bless her. What have you got this time? Is your little moth friend gone away? Oh, so you sat there with your donut. That's beautiful, isn't it?
5 hours later, she's still sat in here with a donut.
I know, yeah, I agree, totally. I don't think Florence is interested in your donut.
We're laughing because she's realised that her ping pong ball is under the sofa. It's been under there a while. I can't reach it. And so every so often she realises and she sees it and she does this. Where's your ping pong? Is your ping pong ball under the sofa? Oh dear. I know, yeah. Oh dear. Do you need us to get it out for you? I know. Just trying to think what I can poke it with, because I can't really lift the sofa up, it's too heavy. Oh, I've got an idea. Wait there. Right, I've had an idea. I've got a long pokey. In fact, it looks like you. Look, it could be your baby. No, mummy. No, don't bite it. It's my duster. Right, are you ready? Is it quiet? Yay! We have the ping pong. Aww. We've made your day now, haven't we? Okay, so 5 seconds later, the ping pong is now stuck under my little poofy thing. You bloody annoying. Look, you're making your baby angry. Mummy. Oh, sorry, Florence. Drop the rod on your head. Sorry. What have you done now? Don't bite me, Duster. Yes. There's a spider where?
In the carpet there.
Ooh.
Came off the
Duster. Ah, are you ready? Have you caught? That was a good catch. Well done. That would have gone back under the sofa again.
Ow.
Take it out of the way. Yeah, take it in there.
We're still watching Dolly. My husband's now gone on a bus to fetch a car. He's so random. He went, I'm going now. I was like, where are you going? He went, oh, I'm just going on a bus to fetch a car. And he's gone. He was like, don't come with me. I was like, no. I don't think men understand that you can't just go. Like, when I leave the house, I have to make sure that the dogs are all right, that the doors are locked, that Ruby's all right, everybody's where they should be. And my husband just gets up and goes, and I don't think they realise that we can't do that. Where's your ping pong on now? Ruby, find a ping pong.
So, at this moment in time, we're all alone. So I'm just doing my dinner prep. And then I thought, actually, Jane, you're not alone. Look at your feet. Funny, like literally you don't want a stringy bean or whatever they're called, and purple, posh purple sprouting broccoli, you really don't want that. And Dolly's bought me a donut, bless her. Oh, today's calendar: sun and sky, breeze and solitary walks and summer holidays, and the greenness of fields and society, and the cheerful gloss and candlelight. No, glass, is it? And candlelight and fireside conversations and innocent vanities and jests.
I can hear it, but I can't see it.
Quarter past 12. I don't know if I've been on here yet today. Here I am. Desperately need to colour my hair. It's so bad. Oh. So I've got little white shorts on, a little black top with like funny little sleeves. So it's now dinner time. Obviously there's no one here, so I'm gonna wait a minute before I do any dinner. I'm sure they'll all appear. James gone to a car show. He left at 4 o'clock this morning. I did hear his car start up, and he did get their safety blessing, but what a time to leave. 12:45, the air fryer is on. Oh, I said to my husband, I feel a bit rough. You know when you've had a funny bug and then you keep coughing? It makes you feel rough. It's so horrible. Right, ladies and gentlemen, there's my dinner. So I've got one egg, one bacon bagel, and a little bit for my friends. Right. Oh, you ready, ladies? So, Dolly, Florence, you get the biggest bit, and mini bread. Lovely bit of bagel with a bit of bacon on it. Delicious. He got it. Right, so as you know, we like to do little crazy giveaways on this channel. So last week we gave away a man baby, and he's arrived in his new house with lovely Lorraine. Look at this. Man baby looks very fancy, doesn't he? In his sexy little pants.
Is he sat on that chain? That'll hurt him.
Yeah, he is sat on that chain, I think. No. Yes, no. It looks very fancy. So lovely, Lorraine. I'm glad that he arrived safely and he's settled into his new home. So our next giveaway, dun 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 dun, we've got a man baby positive potato named by my husband, and then we've got his beautiful little teddy key ring that lovely Tilly made when we went to the craft fair the other week. So basically there's not a question, but just write something in the comment section and my husband will pick his favourite two in the next few days. So get commenting if you want to win one. No idea what you need to comment, but something that'll catch my husband's eye, and then he'll pick the winners and we'll get them sent out to you. So beautiful little positive potato and beautiful little teddy by Tilly. So lovely Tilly teddy, so sweet. Get commenting. Right, more washing hung out. Winifred, you sitting there, your friend again. So sweet when you sat with it yesterday. It's 2 o'clock. Oh, I'm covered in fluff. That's trouble when you wear black and you've got white dogs. It's not the best combination. So the air fryer is on again because Ruby went out with a friend, then came back and was like, I've had no dinner, I'm really hungry, please can I have a bagel. Priora's on again. I do feel like on a weekend all I do is like just feed everybody. So I did make a start on my mum's picture last night. So I did draw a bit of it, but then because my mum's garden's so colourful, I thought this needs more than a pencil drawing. So I got the paints out. I'm not very good at painting and it's not finished. I need to add a lot more flowers and colour down here, but that's a glorious statue. That's the pig she has in her garden. And there was even a pigeon on the picture, which I didn't realise, so I've added him in. This is a lavender and this was like a sunflower thing going up. And you can kind of, when I show you the picture, you can kind of see the resemblance. It's not brilliant and I'm not very good at painting, but it's the thought that counts, isn't it? So I'm trying to get a bit more done to it in a bit if I could get a chance. Look at my little bag. This is a little bag I got off Vinted. It's so cute. It's a Zara one. It's like a little straw bag with like a little linen in a bit. So cute. I love it so much. It's adorable. What do you think, Winifred? Do you like it? More washing out. Not sure if it's drying or not. It's such a funny day. Okay, next job. To finish the gold writing. I can hear loads of beads, but I can't see them.
Oh, I can.
And I've gone over it again. It's ever so fiddly. I've been out there blooming ages. Just gone 3 o'clock. So, nice cup of coffee. Little coffee break. I keep avoiding my ironing pile. And I think, Jane, you're going to have to do it. Literally every time you have a yoghurt, these two appear. Go on then, Florence. Right, wait a minute, Dolly, wait. Dolly, don't snap. Right, here then, Dolly. They worry me when they get that close because all of a sudden one of them will go, won't you? Right, give Florence a bit then. Wait. Florence's little old face, bless her. Right, let Dolly have a bit more. That's it. Good girlies. That's very nice to share, isn't it? Good girls. Lovely jubbly. I think it's empty now, do you? I think it's all gone. It's a lock. Ooh, there might be a little crumb left. I still keep thinking about my ironing. I think, Jane, just do it. If I've got a day, can I really don't want to. So, dinner tonight, we've got gammon steaks, but I didn't think they looked very big on the picture, so I ordered a bit of pork as well, and now I'm thinking there's too much. And James has gone to his car share and messaged me and said he doesn't want any tea. I'm like, even if I do a dinner for my mum, there's still going to be too much. Yeah, Houston, we have a bit of an overdose of food. I think Florence looks how I feel. It's been a very strange, boring day. I don't like days like this. I feel like we haven't been anywhere, done anything. They're very boring. I know they're probably good for you sometimes, but it's been a boring day. I don't want to do it, but I thought just get it done. Then you can start Monday knowing that your ironing pile is not quite so big as it was the day before. Not sure what happened to this one. It's so greased. Look at it. Oh dear, I hope they come out. Well, we're getting through it now. So I've only got about two more t-shirts, two pillowcases, and then we've done. Like I always say, little and often, don't leave it stuck or you really don't want to do it. I think I need a new ironing board cover. Oh dear. And we're going to multitask. So it's 4 o'clock. So I like to have my dinner about five, half five, something like that. Because then by the time you've washed out and everything else, it gets on for like six, half six. So because it's Sunday night, I like to get sat down. So let's warm the oven up. Ironing done. Let's do a happy dance. Woohoo! Ironing done. Never mind the fact that we've got a washing line full of like damp clothes. I'll ignore that for now. So for now, the ironing and stuff is done.
And this afternoon, the entertainment is Dolly biting her own leg and playing with Soggy Boggy.
Have you got Soggy Boggy?
You've been very entertaining today, Dolly. What have you got now? Oh, so you don't want the donut anymore. We've moved on to Soggy Boggy. Great. Have you moved on to Soggy Boggy? You love him, don't you? Hey.
Oh, that, ladies and gentlemen, is me tea. Little mini roast potatoes, broccoli, beans, bit of gammon, and a bit of pork. Oh, I'll have to enjoy it.
Oh, that was delicious. Gammon and the pork, so nice. Right, you've got a little bit of pork, ladies. There you go. Bit of pork, my friends. Oh, lovely. Okay, when you're does it smell nice, Dolly? Is it exciting? Oh, lovely. Lovely, jubbly. Right, ready? Go! Time to get the washing in. Nowhere near as hot after as it was yesterday. Right, all the washing's in.
So I've brought it all in and now I've got to hang it all in my conservatory to dry.
Right, it is. I'm going to love you, leave you. So many thanks for joining me again today. I'm off for a lovely bubble bath, wash my hair and everything and get settled down for Sunday night. So thanks for being there with me. Don't forget to enter our little fun giveaway. There's two prizes, obviously, so there'll be two winners. So if you do enjoy just a little bit of genuine real life with its ups and downs and its quiet days and its busy days, then please subscribe to my channel. Come and find me on Instagram as Mrs. Crazy Bag Lady. My website is down below and my little Avon shop is also down below. So I love you and leave you. I'll see you tomorrow for Monday. I don't like Mondays. See you tomorrow. Bye.